Here you go. A couple of my famous crab cakes.
Thanks, Mom. These look great.
Hey, everyone. Sorry I'm late.
Oh, it's okay, honey. I just went ahead and served the boys.
How are you? Oh, looks like we have some company, huh?
That's right. This is Jake's new friend, Riley.
All right. Well, it's nice to meet you, Riley.
Well, it would have been nice to meet you at 8 o'clock. What kind of a bitch shows up 45 minutes late?
I'm sorry, what? What is that?
Get ready for Riley.
You bitch!
Riley is new at school. I think it's very nice of Jake to invite him over.
Yeah, yeah, Jake's the best. Let's eat!
So, did you two have a good day at school today?
Oh, it was terrible. Well, for starters, I missed the school bus and I had to haul my ass down 9 blocks. I mean, can you picture it? Me hoofing it in these galoshes like yesterday's bitch?
Hey, Riley, you know, I'm not sure how you talk in your family, buddy, but we kind of don't use that language in this house.
Well, pardon me, Rhonda Rulebook, but I'm me. This is who I am. I'm bold, I'm brash, and you better believe it.
Michael, Riley is our guest, so let's be polite.
Oh, she's great. Look at those legs. What do? Flick kicks every morning?
Well, he is right, honey. You do look great.
Who told you to open your mouth, bitch?
Riley, buddy?
Right. Fine language.
Oh, Mom, you won't believe what happened in science class today. Mr. Celesco threw his back out picking up the projector.
It was great. That's what me and Jake do all day at school. We laugh like a couple of old queens.
Well, you know, it sounds like he really hurt himself.
Oh, calm down, Mary. He'll live.
Yeah. And Riley got into a big fight with Coach Duncan in gym class.
That's right, I refuse to wear those gym shorts. They make my ass look like a couple of ice cream cones pushed together. And I mean vanilla, bitch!
Riley, are you not hearing me?
Michael, don't make him feel uncomfortable.
So, Jakey, how's the new 10-speed bike working out? What? What's wrong?
Oh, spill the beans. We sold it. And we bought these. Well, put yours on. When we show up in these tomorrow, everyone's gonna crap.
Wait, you sold your 10-speed? That was $600.
Well, Riley said we had to wow them. He said you wouldn't get it, bitch.
Hey, did he teach you that?
Oh, way to connect the dots, bitch.
Okay, Riley, go home. Okay, you are disrespectful and a terrible influence on our son.
Michael, this little boy may be different, but he has feelings.
She's great.
He just transferred to a new
school.
Oh,
he's humiliated. You should see your face.
Where he doesn't have any friends.
You're a bitch, bitch.
Our son has been kind enough to accept him and make him a friend. The least we can do is accept
that's
him,
right,
too.
Bitch.
Yeah, Dad. Everyone's different. But that's what makes every friend a new adventure.
That's right, you bitch.
You're right. Riley, I'm sorry for judging you. Anytime you want to come over here,
oh,
you just
my God, Damages is on. That show is like crack. Dinner's over.
Hey, Glenn Close is a great actress.
I'm starting to like this bitch. Bitch.
Oh, Riley.
Get ready.